Finn Balor, a superstar who's become synonymous with that explosive, high-risk, in-ring style.
Colt, I'd argue that what sets Balor apart, while obviously being explosive in the ring, is that his style's not actually too high-risk. Think of him more like a sharpshooter than a kamikaze. Balor is as precise of a competitor as they come.
That's a good point. That combination of explosiveness and precision are what make Balor a dangerous man to stand across the ring from.
Well, let's not overlook his competition, Chad Gable. This is a former Olympic athlete we're talking about. Gable devastates his opponents with his unmatched athletic ability and his cunning in-ring tactics. In fact, I've heard rumors that the guy can dribble a bowling ball. He's that talented.
I have to respect what Gable can do in the ring, but those tactics you mentioned are also callous.
Finn Balor's tenacity is something that's taken him to the top of NXT, to the top of
No, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Oh, where is he?
Watch out!
Focus on getting the job done instead of complaining about the rep.
Takedown. Whatever the cross face, it's cinched in. This could be over. He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
On his opponent. Left by the turnbuckles.
Balor out of the corner. Almost through the turnbuckle.
The pinpoint accuracy of Finn Balor in effect.
Many might try to do what Balor can in the ring, but that right there should serve as a reminder that they can't replicate his meticulous execution.
Oh!
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time. From way up,
both competitors showing how well they know one another. Evading offense. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Belly to belly suplex.
He's got him scouted.
He's cooking something up.
Belly to belly suplex.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
Vicious right forearm. Able to reverse.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Oh, man, we know the kind of damage a well-applied ankle lock can do. You can see hope for Balor begin to drain away.
The hole, but damage has been done.
There it is.
situation.
And battle on top. Gable is completely out of it.
And Gable had it scouted.
And responds with a counter of their own.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, kick out.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
He's been placed in the corner now.
This is Chad's perseverance getting tested.
Four to the kidneys!
With a small left back.
Takes a shot in the back.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now. Taking away the center of all movement. Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Secure a win.
Fowler with 19-16. Yet another big move, guys. Fowler looking for Lifton.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor.
Celebrate this win. You deserve it for focusing up and keeping your eye on the ball.
The odds were stacked against them, but they are standing tall now.
Yeah, but they shouldn't expect the same result each time. They got lucky here.
One of the things I love about Elimination Chamber is that it's a different match every few minutes when another pod opens and another superstar enters the mix.
If I'm starting the match, I'm trying to inflict as much punishment as I can in a one-on-one scenario. A quick win gives you some time to rest before the next pot opens.
Early eliminations are one thing, Corey, but you also need to conserve strength to be the last superstar standing.
Yeah, Cole, it's very simple. The more people you have in the ring at one time, the less chance you have of becoming victorious.
Solid strategy, if you can pull it off.
Oh, my God! Inverted Frankensteiner, my God!
The amount of leg strength it takes to pull off such a maneuver is incredible.
Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
Getting back into the ring.
Orton with a fence press by Randy Orton.
Vicious right forearm.
And then, boom!
They are feeding off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and oh, stop right to the hand.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
What you doing here, Corey? The Colossal Clutch.
Ricochet's been grounded, and now Ricochet may tap out.
Yeah, Ricochet slipped right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
Whoa, just...
And he goes for the pin. And he powers out.
He thought he had it.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
Hooked up,
DDT.
Here's the cover. Pushes through after two.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Trying to establish dominance.
Great wheelbarrow on the counter. Punch land.
Here's Orton into a rough landing on the outside. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Hoping to end it here!
This is it.
Powers out!
Everyone thought that was three.
Shot after shot,
with ruthless striking.
Oh, that could be curtains for night.
Cover! Two! No, my, that was close!
His opponent thought he had it in the bag for sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
That should have been it. 99% of the time it is. Orton is seeing red right now, and he's got more work to do here.
This is a mugging.
Oh, look at this.
There is the recoil for Ricochet. Wow, Ricochet got it.
He's still in this fight.
Amazing. An unbelievable showing of tenacity from Orton to manage the kickout.
Ricochet is really going to have to show his heart here. Needs to keep the pressure on.
Wrist clutch applied. Look at this!
Wrist cord slam. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Big boy.
He climbs into the ring. Great strength being shown here.
Ricochet with the recoil. competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Step up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
How's that for a count? Backbreaker. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
A single leg camel puts it.
Gentlemen, I don't know how, but Ricochet stayed alive.
And he's gonna take composure now. Could just need one more big move. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking ready for Ray, but the time can shift at any moment.
Had the Viper scouted.
Oh, turned it into a rocket hit.
Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
He thinks he has it.
And he only stays down for a one count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Full control.
Launches. This is just flat out punishment.
He's heading back to the ring.
And come on, was that really called for? And Orton maintaining that patented vicious streak of his deep into this match.
Orton has picked his spots all night.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Set up, ready to strike!
Kick! Oh no! Oh! Stun gun!
Uh-oh! Full stop!
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Two count! And the Viper
Randy
is eliminated.
Has been eliminated.
Double knee backbreaker!
Trap the arm. Into the neck breaker. Will it be? shoulder up at one.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Planning on what to do next.
Seriously.
Bump handle.
On the road with the boot.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Dominating shoulder tackle. LA Diamond showing his opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
Once more, setting it up.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Drew with cause for concern.
Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
Boom!
Dropkick and hits the mark. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
Incoming!
Splash!
And an almighty pose down from the multiple time WWE Champion.
What grace!
The DDT!
It's cinched in deep. Pearl Nelson locked in pretty good here. Look at the power.
almighty.
He gets back into the ring.
And Lashley gets thrown away.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
This arena.
His opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Lashley with good timing on the reversal. Lashley just ended this.
Makes the cover.
He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
The Almighty showing his dominance.
Connects, it's all over.
Shotgun drop kick.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Takedown. Looking for the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over. Tap.
Thank you. won't give up.
He's ejected from the ring.
Knight thinking high risk.
Heading back to the ring.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
On top of the skull. So much brutality with that move tonight.
Uh-oh.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Two.
Got it. He survived the Elimination Chamber.
I know this six-man Elimination Chamber match is going to be the topic of conversation at many a dinner table tomorrow.
Here is your winner, the Superstar!
There's no title on the line, but take one look at the champ and you know he's on his A game in this match. He seems confident and focused on snagging the win here.
He certainly doesn't seem to be taking this match very seriously. He wants to be shoulders down for the count.
Still too fresh to stay down.
Suplex.
Oh, four.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Gets his shoulder up right before two.
Tried to make short work of things there.
Ducks under.
Let's go behind.
Into a German suplex. Oh, slingshot. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
When the bell rings, Johnny Gargano goes full force. Corey, do you think that'll lead to an intimidation factor of sorts for his opponent here tonight?
It comes down to this. When you're facing Gargano, you're working a Gargano match. If he's fighting with honor, you have to fight hard. If he's breaking the rules, you need to break more of them. Quite simply, you need to beat Gargano at his own game.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
And Gargano gets beat to the punch. Slap away.
Nicely done.
That could ground Gargano for good.
There's two. Oh, kick out of two.
Johnny wrestling, running on pure instinct and able to survive.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Oof. He can end it here.
He's got him.
Oh, and he kicked out of
Crossface locked in.
He's got...
trying to reverse the pressure. Elbows finding the mark. He's a free man. Saw it coming.
Oh, vicious headbutt. Atomico! Johnny Gargano looks like he's really struggling under this pressure.
Oh, he's as good as finished.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Gargano needs to harness the energy from the crowd and get back on the right side of this battle.
He needs to get off his back and fight.
Time to attack when his guard is down.
Oh, a numbing blow to the chest.
Hooks in.
Superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Knife edge chop.
And now Gargano can't flinch. He can't lose faith. He has to stay on mission.
Shot to the gut will break things up. These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible...
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that, and I think we just might see!
Skull-riling. Is it enough to secure the victory?
Once more, setting it up!
My goodness, this could be the chance he was looking for.
Heading up, he's thinking...
The
let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
Ended this match with a big win under his belt.
Johnny Wrestling should change his nickname after a loss like that. That was embarrassing.
Hang on a second, guys. It seems like...
Oh, man, they couldn't wait any longer. They're already tearing each other apart backstage.
That's a forearm that'll floor you.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Big elbow.
Jumping stomp to the gut. Oh, perfect kick. Oh, man, both feet crashing down.
Seated drop kick.
Able to parry that one.
Counter upon counter, great minds thinking alike.
Oh, he retaliates.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, forearm to the neck.
Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
Well, I'd stash some kendo sticks beforehand. Maybe have a buddy waiting to give me a much needed hand.
Must have forgot what kind of match was going on for a moment. Dropping the elbow.
Double stomp.
Watch this. Oh, suplex delivered.
Sling blade.
He moves just in time. Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
He's lining him up. Low blow, how cheap is that? Looks like setting up for a suplex.
Looking to finish things off.
Boom! Wow!
Boom! Ooh, sharp kick. Oh, what a kick.
Oof. Strong kick.
My goodness.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, kick connects. Oh, what a kick. Here it comes. Oh, gee, straight to the cranium.
Good night.
Oh!
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 Boom!
Boom!
Oh!
Boom!
Boom!
Ducking out of trouble. And as off limits as this area may be, they are clearly making themselves at home here.
I don't know what it's like at your home, Cole, but they're definitely acting like they own the place.
Great counter!
Look at this, going counter for...
That is a long way down!
I can't bear to watch this!
No!
Are you kidding me?
Please, stay down.
Looks like you get your wish, Saxton. This brawl is over. And we're underway at this unfortunate superstar has to face two opponents simultaneously.
It's tough to take on one WWE superstar, but two of them working in tandem? This might not last long, Michael. Looks like they want to take things outside. No telling what they have in store now.
What's he open to find out there?
That is what happens. actually meet the pavement.
He'll be looking for a neck breaker here.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
What a forearm. Looking for a pinfall.
Up like this, Byron, talk about the importance of keeping the fresh competitor in the ring.
Oh, it's crucial and one of the most effective ways of taking advantage of outnumbering your opponent.
Cut the ring in half and keep the fresher person in the ring.
Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up. Double
suplex. He's taking some good hits.
There's still time to turn this handicap match around, guys. Spinning kick to the gut.
Armbar stretch.
Punishing stretch. There is a fine line between strain and pain when your shoulder is worked like that.
Pain.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh.
Double flapjack.
Putting up a united front as this match continues.
Whoa. He's returning fire.
Double boots.
Combination double DDT. Slingshot
spinning cross body.
Great rotation.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body.
That's what that was.
Turning the tables.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this
set up for a second time.
Be the final nail in the coffin.
Double stomp.
Gets inside the ring.
Double stomp.
Oof. Kick finds it.
Golly. 2 feet to the chest.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Damian Priest showing no fear, no intimidation.
It.
You and me both.
He's dictating.
You caught him.
Uh-oh. No way. No way. Will that stop Priest?
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Sure, he's popping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
And he has an answer for Priest.
Hooked up.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer
shoulders down. He keeps his team in the match. He reverses it. He must have seen that coming.
Yeah.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Spot.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Priest knows what he needs to end this.
And he's able to fight Priest off.
The superstar looking to put this thing away.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Makes the cover.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
I don't know how he just kicked out. And I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
From the top.
Taking more hits up there.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Trying to go for it again.
Oh my goodness. That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
And returning to the ring.
Oh, a kick.
Nasty kick.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence. He's trying for the victory here.
It is over.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here are your winners, the Superstar and Damian.